Tim Henman also showing he's equally at home with a putter in his hand as he was with a tennis racket.